And we're here with newly minted Grandmaster Max Illingworth, who just won a fantastic game today. Tell us about life in Australia and the chess culture there.
Yeah, actually, it's really nice being Australian. You know, have all the nice beaches and, you know, so many different cultures. It's a very unique and diverse place. And in terms of chess, you know, we've been doing quite well in Olympiads recently. We finished in about 30th place in the last three or so Olympiads. And yeah, in general, I think Australian chess is progressing quite well, especially considering even without the sort of, you know, government support or, I say, some super strong player, we're still sort of all helping each other improve.
Right, and don't forget, David Smerdon did draw Magnus Carlsen at the Olympiad. Tell us, though, do you have to come to Europe a lot to get top-level events?
I think it's sort of important to play some European tournaments for me. It's all I like to do is I like to try to arrange a few tournaments I can play sort of each year, sort of one after the other, sort of a little break in between maybe one or two of them. So actually I played Abu Dhabi and then I represented Australia in the Olympiad. I was able to tie it into coming to this tournament.
And are you a full-time chess professional now?
Basically, I'm mainly doing coaching, but I also like to play and write quite a lot as well. And well, for this trip, I saw I did some sort of preparation, naturally.
Do you work on your own, or do you have a second?
I'm mainly working on my own, actually. And I do have a couple of friends I might also collaborate with. But yeah, our preparation for this tournament's been very much a more individual sort of thing, we could say.
On the broadcast, they were saying that you're one of the great theoreticians out there. Does that come naturally to you? Do you have a great memory, or why is that?
I think I'm just very interested in it. I sort of find it interesting to see how different lines sort of develop. And also I have my chess publishing column that I write. So I find, you know, it's always nice when people say, oh, I read your column and, you know, they really enjoyed and got something from it.
And lastly, we have a lot of super GMs here. Who would you personally like to face off against the most?
It's very hard to say, actually. I mean, the easy pick is Caruana because he's a top seed. But for me, I don't really mind. For me, I just, as long as I play a good game, I'm happy.
If you keep playing like you did today, you might get that chance. Grandmaster Max Illingworth from Australia.